The heavy rains since last night caused flash floods in different parts of Guwahati. Heavy rainfall was witnessed for the most part of last night, and light drizzling was also witnessed early morning today, which caused waterlogging in several parts of the city. Areas like Hatigaon, Rukminigaon and Anilnagar witnessed heavy waterlogging in the morning hours. The waterlogging in these areas caused problems for the commuters in the morning hours, with traffic getting congested.
আৰু স্কুলত গৈছিলে লৈ গৈছোঁ কিবা গাড়ী ভাড়া দি য'ত আপোনাৰ 20 টকা ভাড়া তাতে 60 টকা 70 টকা লৈছে স্কুল এতিয়াতো নিব নোৱাৰোঁ আৰু